Today is November the 20th, 2022, and I am here at my local Walmart. I just came here with my friend. She's shopping. Look at all these pies they got. Patti LaBelle pies. It's best to make your own because there's too many additives. Got corn syrup in there, you know, fruit toast. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna do a quick video. Okay, look at that. I mean, it's all the way around. Got sweet potato pie, got pumpkin, pecan. Okay, and it's the price not bad either. We got creamer. I don't buy my vegetables from here, but they have them. It's fully stocked. Fully stocked here. I never really look at their meat, but it looks like they have meat. And this is Walmart. They got plenty of eggs. Inflation may be at its all-time high, but you know, they got eggs. The butter has increased. You don't have no Walmart butter because that's the cheapest butter they got actually here. But that cream cheese was $2.49 3 months ago. I got cheese. Let's go look at the canned goods, the bread, the milk. They got milk. They got eggnog. They got milk. Prego. Like that whipping cream. I think the whipping cream is gone. Gotta come back for it. Okay. We got pasta. We got soda. We got bread. We got candy. Cookies. Package cereal. I got flour. They got cake mix. They got flour. But they don't have or do they? No, they only have the 5 pound. They don't have the 10 pound. They have their brand 10 pound, but they don't have the one that I use, which is gold medal, but it's okay because I have some, and they have plenty on the end shelf. It's 4/12. But yeah, this is Walmart. They got sugar. They even have the big bag. It used to be like cheaper, it's $13, but that's still not bad, you know. They got oil. Honey. This is a quick video, y'all. They got spice. They got roll back. They rolling it back. Walmart rolling it back, y'all. They rolling it back. But it's pretty much stocked here. Look at all this soup. Even though there's nothing behind here. But there's more up here, all down here, all in here, all over here. They got canned goods. It's stocked. It's all back there stocked. These are the little cans, and they have the other cans. But it's pretty much stocked here. This is Walmart. $1.42. I just left where it was 99 cents. $1.68. $1.48. Okay, you got plenty of soup. You don't feel like making your own soup? They got plenty. It's stocked. Well, Progresso, $2.18. Wow. $1.96, $2.26. So they pretty much are stocked. Okay, they have canned fruit. canned fruit. Oh, I was looking for the canned milk. I'm gonna go back over there because it had been out. They got some in, but I'm not sure if they still have some. They have Spam. Okay. They have tuna, salmon, brown sugar. Oh, green beans, canned green beans. Okay, I want to go see if they have milk. Oh yeah, they do. They got the canned milk back. Oh, these are so cute. Those are really cute to make little things. You only get 12 for $4.48. I can make my own. Okay, so they do. They have it, $1.32. They got the Jiffy Mix, the Bisquick, the marshmallows, the J-E-L-L-O. Okay, yeah, they got it. They have it. They have a lot. Alright, this concludes my video. Y'all have a blessed day. Remember to like, subscribe to my channel if you would like to.
We bought the bananas.
Alright, later.